My life number 31. We are 21, 12, 2014. Yeah. Okay, then. New love, Istanbul. How you make it? Because I fall in love directly with him. I loved it. Him is. I love fine men. I don't like ordinary and vulgar men. I like fine, that they can find place in their heart. Not men, you can never find place in their heart. So, anyway, he was a journalist in the one of the most stronger television program of Politico. He worked by Mohamed Ali Birand, and this is very, very, very big politic man, well, journalist about Politico. Very, very. He died, I think, 1 or 2 years ago, but I saw him. He came to Jerusalem. He came. One time I came with him to Israel from Turkey because he have an interview with Shimon Peres. One time he had an interview with Benjamin Netanyahu, and one time he came because of the minara. But one time I was with him together, we come together, and then the wife from Iran told that he arranged something, that there is something between me and Biran, Mohamed Ali Biran. And then all the time she was like this after me in the airport and in the plane. I don't know, we didn't speak. He said to me, don't speak with me because I don't want to mix up business with, because I'm with him, he said to me. But of course we changed look and things like this, and it was in the same plane, everything. And then in Jerusalem, she saw us together in the hotel. And then I think she understand that it was not for him, it was for... Yeah. He was in many places. He was in Strasbourg because of his job. I was there. He was in Paris because of his job. I was there. We had a beautiful, beautiful time. Oh, Mesut, it was really Turkish love. I get crazy. I was so in love with him that I just get crazy. I didn't make bad things, but my body start to give signal of losing a little bit balance because I was very much in love with him. And yeah, and then it was big love. He was also crazy in love with me. He was 17 years younger than I. He had a brother, twins brother. Yeah, he was also very much crazy in love with me. Was very nice. He showed me all Istanbul. He took me to all the places. He took me to. He buy me a book about Istanbul, and he buy me disc from Sezen Aksu. Sen aklama dayana man allamagas kuyaman ayurim Sezen Aksu. For Nulifer, Seni Seviorum, Seni Seviorum, Seni Seviorum, from Nulifer, many, Akbayram, Adip Akbayram, many, but I love the Turkish singer because they got a good voice, really, Turkish. I don't like so much the Kurdish singer. I don't like the sound of their voice, and they got a very beautiful voice. Very beautiful, like Ibrahim Tatlı Sisi got a beautiful voice. But it's not my... I prefer Turkish voice like Bülent Ersoy. Mashallah, Bülent Ersoy. Mashallah, mashallah, Bülent Ersoy. What a beautiful voice she got. What a present from God. Mashallah. Yeah, and then we was in many places. We was in vacation in many places. We make a lot together. We make, but it was difficult for me because I had in the beginning I was in all the hotel. I could let him pay things, but I didn't want because he was younger than me, 17 years, and he don't really come from very rich family, and he have to think about his future, so I really didn't let him to pay for me all the things. I pay for myself in many places, and he pay for himself because he's young. You know, if you love somebody, you have to think about him before you think about yourself. This is love. And I help him because I say to him, Mesut, buy a flat. You have every month money from the job, and this gives you guarantee that you can pay the flat slowly, slowly. I think today, say, wow, this woman, she was so fantastic to me. Because I was thinking about him. That he built his future. He don't lose his time with me. That I will bring him something. Anyway, 17 years younger than me. He gave me a big present. And big love, and nice love, and yeah. We enjoy, was crazy in love with me. But, I live like this, 15 days Switzerland, 15 days Istanbul. I had a flat in Istanbul in a very expensive place. And yeah, it was like this after 4 years. Every 15 days I was in a plane to Turkey or to vacation someplace, and many times he's in Europe, then I go to find him, but I'm leaving the boutique, what costed my... That break a little bit the business and things like this, there was, because I was not 100% there, they could steal me easily, that things isn't okay, but it's still okay. And 98, I'm confused a little bit with 98, I decided I'm coming to Israel. But before I come, also he make me too much theater. I knew the first time I meet him, Mesut, the first time I meet him, he took me to the airport, and in the way to the airport, he made too much theater because he was nervous I'm leaving him. And that's already, I say to myself, this is a problematic one. See you next chapter. Love you, Jack.